I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to see your Roblox purchase history. I'll show you how to see both individual items you've purchased in games and the instances where you purchased Robux. And as always, if this tutorial helps you out, check out maxdalton.how for more great tutorials. Do you ever get curious about your past purchase history on Roblox? Or are you just trying to keep track of your Robux spending? You're not alone. In this video, I'll walk you through how to see both individual items you've purchased in games and the instances where you purchased Robux. This is a great way to manage your in-game finances and keep an eye on all the cool items you've acquired. Now let's walk through the steps to see your Roblox purchase history. Step 1. Open a web browser and navigate to Roblox.com. You'll land on a screen that gives you the option to continue using the Roblox app or to log in to the Roblox website. Step 2. Tap Continue in Browser. You'll be prompted to log into your Roblox account. Step 3. Enter the username and password associated with your Roblox account and then tap Login. Again, the next screen will give you the option to continue using the Roblox app or to log in to the Roblox website. Step 4. Tap Continue in Browser. You'll land on your Roblox home screen. Step 5. Tap the Robux icon in the menu along the top of the screen. A drop-down menu is shown. Step 6. Tap My Transactions. You'll land on the My Transactions screen. By default, this screen will display a high-level summary of your Roblox payment history. Step 7. If you want to see your history of purchasing Robux, tap to expand the Type of Transaction dropdown and then tap Current Purchases. You'll see all instances where you've purchased Robux in this list. Alternatively, if you want to see a summary of purchases where you've spent your Robux, tap to expand the Type of Transaction dropdown and then tap Purchases. A list that shows all of the individual items you've purchased in Roblox is shown. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.